morning, guys, and welcome back to the vlogs. Alright, we've got a wee bit early to start the day. I didn't actually find out what job I had today until about 20 minutes ago. Which is a pain in the ass, but, you know, it's alright, it's fine, you know. I basically had a customer never emailed over any details for the job. So they didn't know A, if I was going here, B, even if she wanted to. Yeah, so that's that. So yeah, it's a wee bit sucky that way, but you know, it's not so bad. So I'm on my way there now. I'm going to Berwick Upon Tweed. Yep. It's going to be a fun drive. I'm looking at about just over 2 hours. It's not so bad, I must admit, you know, but it's going to be a long one. And then I need to smash out, but I need to smash out and get away. And yeah, that'll be me done for the day. So I'm hoping to get there for about 11 o'clock. Just after 11. And then get that all finished. Hopefully for around about 1:30. That's the plan. Whether it goes that way or not is a lot of different story. We'll see what happens. I'm not too sure if it's going to go my way, but I find that just a bit of pain that, you know, I've set about waiting to find out about the job with it. That was a wee bit of pain, but you know, apart from that, it's been not so bad. So now I'm, like I said, I'm just heading over. It is what it is. It's a bit of a pain, but you know, I'm good. I'm feeling alright. But yeah, that's the plan, guys. That's what we're up to today. It's just not so bad, you know, I'm feeling pretty good. I had a good sleep last night, and then, you know, I got up and I was up and ready and just kind of sitting about waiting, so yeah, it's not so bad. But anyway, guys, I'm going to continue just heading to the site, and I will give you guys a wee phone, you know, when I'm on my way back, I'll give you a wee phone. Really? Anyway, guys, I'm going to continue just driving to see. Hopefully it shouldn't take me too long, but, you know, I'll give you guys a wee heads up, you know, on my way back. And yeah, I will see all you guys, once I've done that, which will probably be in a couple of seconds. What is going on, guys, and welcome back. That is me done, finished, completed, boss. No, I'm feeling good. Got that done. I'm happy with that. And yeah, now I'm just heading home now. I have a bit of a drive ahead of me, so I'm not so bothered. But like I say, it's a wee bit of a drive, you know. So I'm on my way home. That was a pretty easy one. It was pretty easy. The only bit was, you know, detecting and masking everything up and then getting all that stuff. done, but yeah, no, apart from that, it was pretty good. Yeah, it wasn't so bad, it wasn't so difficult, you know, I've done it pretty well. But yeah, it was awesome, it was pretty good, easy job, good to go. So yeah, that's me, guys, that's where I'm at, you know, that's the stage where I'm at, you know, I'm just walking home. I might be having some work on Saturday, so there might be a meal on Saturday. Rumours that I'm working on Saturday, so for now that'll be my tattoo, you know, I'll get my tattoo booked and get it finished. Get it done, get a half sleeve, or get it, maybe just get a full sleeve finished before I go on it. But yeah, you know, it's, that's where I'm at, guys, that's the stage I'm doing, you know, looking forward to it. And now, you know, I'm just going to keep doing what I'm doing and head, hopefully get, get me a couple of hours Saturday, you know. And yeah, that'll be it. Feeling pretty good. So yeah, that's the plan, guys, that's where I'm at. Yeah, so whether I get it all done tomorrow, whether I get some work on Saturday, you know, it's all good, you know, I'm half healthy. Maybe do a quick couple of hours on Saturday. Then I need to go pick up a new bed. I'm getting a new bed on Saturday as well, and I'm also getting, I'm also working in Duffy's on Saturday, so Saturday's going to be a busy one. But yeah, I mean, it's all good, you know, I'm happy enough to do what I've got to do. Hopefully I don't have too much on Saturday, you know, and then I can get there, get a couple of those done, go home. That's the plan, but plans always change. Plans always change. But yeah, you know, it's that's what it is. I'm ready to go, you know, I'm up card, get it done. Should be pretty easy. And I'm absolutely starving, guys, I really am, honestly, I'm so hungry, I've been all day, and I'm absolutely starving. But yeah, that's the plan, guys, that's where I'm not really getting much of a plan for the day, so, just, you know, head home, do what I've got to do, and, yeah, that'll be it, that'll be it. Done for the day. At least I know one tonight, which is a good thing. I can relax for a few hours tonight. But yeah, that is a plan, guys. It's not so bad. I'm actually pretty much looking forward to it. It's going to be pretty easy. And yeah, that'll be me done. Completed. But anyway, guys, I'm going to cut this one here. You know, I'm going to cut this one here and just keep heading home and get back to the house, and yeah, I will see all you guys bright and early tomorrow morning. And as always, guys, if you've enjoyed this, you know, leave a wee comment and let me know, and I will see you all tomorrow.